I want to share with you today three secrets to reduce wrinkles on your forehead. And these secrets you need to know if you want to get rid of fine lines and wrinkles, horizontal, and also these 11 lines, the vertical lines between your eyebrows. Hello beautiful face yogis, my name is Tina. I am a certified face yoga method teacher, the manager of the Facebook community and part of the face yoga method coaching team. Today I want to talk about three secrets to reduce wrinkles on your forehead. And if you enjoy today's video, hit subscribe below. How to reduce wrinkles on your forehead? This is a question I get asked very often. And I want to share with you today three secrets to reduce wrinkles on your forehead. And these secrets you need to know if you want to get rid of fine lines and wrinkles, horizontal, and also these 11 lines, the vertical lines between your eyebrows. We are all storing a lot of tension in our foreheads, not only by doing the same expression over and over again. For example, when you hear something that surprises you and you say, "Really? Raising your eyebrows like this, creating these horizontal lines on your forehead?" Or working in front of a computer, being concentrated and creating these frown lines between your eyebrows. We are also storing a lot of emotions in our forehead, and that can also cause wrinkles. Try to think about something that really makes you feel angry. Do it right now. Think of a situation where you get really angry. Can you feel the tension on your forehead and between your eyebrows? I can feel that. So there is a lot going on in the forehead area. Let's start with secret number one. Everything is connected. The forehead muscle, the frontalis, is a huge muscle from here over your entire head to your neck. What does that mean? Well, if you have a tense neck and tense shoulders, you cannot relax your forehead and you will never get rid of these fine lines and wrinkles. A good body posture, relaxed shoulders, and a relaxed neck is key if you want to diminish 11 lines or horizontal lines on your forehead. Whenever you feel your neck and shoulders are getting tense, relax. Take a short break, stretch your neck and shoulders. It is important if you want to avoid getting more and more fine lines and wrinkles. Secret number two. Release tension directly from your forehead muscle, not only from your neck and your shoulders, but also directly from your forehead. As I mentioned before, we store a lot of emotions in our forehead muscle, and to release the tension, I love to do the forehead acupressure point push. Let's do it together today. The acupressure will help you to get rid of the tension in your forehead muscles and will help you to smooth out all these fine lines and wrinkles. You can use your knuckles for the forehead acupressure point push and place them in the middle of your forehead like this. Or you can turn around your hands and do it like this. You can try both ways and do whatever feels better for you. I like to do it this way. I'm making fists like this and place them in the middle of my forehead, and with gentle pressure, I slide my knuckles to the temples. Always keep a good body posture. Neck and shoulders are always relaxed and let your breath flow. One more time, place your knuckles in the middle on your forehead. Apply as much pressure as you like. For me, it feels good to add a good amount of pressure. I really like to feel my knuckles. And if you slide your knuckles from the middle to the temples, sometimes you can feel a sore spot and you can stay there and maybe just do some small circular motions until you can feel that it is getting better, and then you can go on with the acupressure on your forehead. You can repeat this for 5 times or even more often. I like to do this exercise in the morning when I'm still in bed to wake up my face, to activate the blood circulation and the lymphatic system. And you can combine it with other exercises, like for example, the Big O. And I do the forehead acupressure point push also in the evening, right before I close my eyes. As I said before, we store a lot of tension in our forehead throughout the entire day. And when we go to bed and fall asleep with this tension, we will go on frowning during the night, creating more lines and deeper wrinkles. You definitely want to relax your forehead before you fall asleep. Let's move on to the third secret, the most important one. Become more aware of your forehead, the way you are using your forehead muscles, the expressions you are doing throughout the day. You can do your face yoga exercises in the morning and in the evening, but if you go on frowning or creating horizontal lines throughout the rest of the day, you will never be able to reduce these wrinkles. Try to find all the situations where you are creating these lines. When you are putting on mascara, are you raising one eyebrow like this, for example? Or when you are outside in the sun, are you squinting and frowning just because of the sunlight? When you are reading or watching TV, what is going on your forehead? Try to relax your forehead all day long. You can always do the forehead acupressure point push whenever you feel that you start to create tension. Do some short neck and shoulder stretches, take a short break and relax. Your forehead will thank you for this and will look smoother and more relaxed. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you loved it. Continue your face yoga method journey with a free face yoga routine. Click the link in the description to download your freebie routine now. Have a great day, face yogis.